Okay, I have gone and procured a drink so that I can try to wake up a little bit here, since I tore myself out of bed probably sooner than I should have. Yeah, I don't know. It's okay. We have a message. A mail. A journey through pages web event. I'll take the 1,000 mora. Alright, let's see. So, let's continue. Where we left off, we're about an hour in already. Which is mainly important because I don't have space on the computer, but...
Good going, lads and lassies. Mitoboru admires your bravery. How long have you been here? Oh, it's not your first time. Ha! Well, I never...
I don't know if these just randomly spawn, but I'm gonna do them, at least when I come across them. Dude? There's like nowhere for anyone to go here. Kill Mr. Shield Bro, or just get whacked by him.
Animal test 6308.
Not good. Oh no. Shit.
Allow me. Right now, right here.
Oh, that didn't go as bad. I saw the fucking slimes and I thought I was gonna get my butt fucked.
Wow, so many raw materials.
Wow, okay.
Dude, I see a pinky tree. I like how it says go to the island where the strange phenomena occurred, but I'm pretty sure it occurred across multiple of the islands, if not all of the large ones. I think maybe we're talking about where the trees turned pink. Or orange, red rather. There's an awful lot of shit going on here, holy fuck. Since these things have pop-in, I'm just trying to do them as we come across them, so I get some of the water stuff out of the way. Turn around. Oh, shit. No, I need you guys to fuck off for like 2 seconds so that I can... Yeah, fuck you. Dude, the fucking... What the hell? The loot's on the bottom of the freaking seafloor. I can't swim. They haven't added the swimming update yet. Maybe when the Hydro Nation comes into the game.
Absorption test.
No!
Animal test 6308. Sketch. emerge. Show them. Alright! Absorption test.
That is so annoying.
Right now. Go on. Open it up. Show me what's inside.
Okay. Oh, I think I can see one of those Wave Rider challenges over here. Don't want to do those too if we can.
We're almost there. Please take all your personal belongings with you. And
look, there's something over there.
All right. Apparently, Paimon.
It's. Let's take a closer look.
Whoa, dude! It's a red tree. It was pink from a distance, and now it's red. It's a maple tree.
Is it a maple tree? I don't know. What do the leaves look like? Fucking can't see. Ha! Teleport waypoint unlocked. Look at that. I didn't know that's how this game worked. Dude, I was trying to look at the tree.
Well, I certainly didn't expect to see you here.
This is a bonsai pot, right? It's nice, but it looks like it's been a little neglected.
This bonsai was in my family for many generations. I saw it once in a Tenryo Commission warehouse, but it looked quite different from how it does now. At that time, there was a withered tree inside.
Why would someone keep the plant in there if it's dead?
It's a way of sending a secret message. It indicated that there was something hidden inside the flower pot. There was a letter buried down at the bottom, which told of an ancient secret in my clan. I did not take the bonsai with me after reading the letter, which means it should still be in the warehouse now.
Well,
I wonder who removed the plant and placed the pot here.
So the bonsai pot belonged to your ancestors? Seems a shame to leave it empty like this. Huh. Kaza, what do you think about maybe putting a little something inside it?
Excuse me.
All right. Though I still don't understand why it has appeared here, I can give that a try.
Oh, I see. This must be from one of the extra things.
I knew it wasn't gonna be that simple.
What the hell?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Everyone's here, except for Kazuha.
Kazuha! Where are you? Are you okay?
No response. Well, let's keep an eye out for him.
Look at the decor here. It's like the inside of a grand mansion. I don't think this is a perilous maze. It's somebody's home.
Most curious. What secrets lie within this place I shall surely uncover.
No, you'll just disappear the moment that we actually start doing something that requires us to play. The prismatic rampart can be used to fire arrows of different colorations. You can adjust the prismatic rampart's angles of elevation, depression, and rotation to allow it to hit targets in different positions. Prismatic seals of certain colors can be dispelled by arrows of the same color fired by prismatic ramparts. There are three different colors of seals and arrows. After you've picked up a prismatic gem, you can unlock a new arrow color. Okay, so there's yellow. Oh, I see. Okay, so it's the way that it's facing. So that was had a green barrier on it. It's a green one. Oh, I see. And then it looks like we're gonna have to turn this here. And oh, there's nothing in here. Oh, here we go. That will. That will go nowhere yet, at least. Yeah.
When I was flipping through the notebooks today, I found my father's old note. I read them, of course. He wouldn't mind. As I expected, most of the contact concerned fortune techniques with restrictions around the hand of certain ores. The tailend featured a number of hand-drawn drafts, most of the bonsai designs.
Well, I guess this isn't the father talking, so it wouldn't be that old.
My son turned 6 this year. His name is Kazuma. Just as my wife wished. His coming and her going were not far apart. To think it has been 6 years since then. If she was still here, she would surely be helping my father in the yard. My father lived well in his younger years, and their lifestyles greatly deteriorated in this latter one. It fills me with such shame to admit that I am unable to improve these circumstances.
It looks like this letter was written by Kazuha's father. So keeping bonsai plants really does run in the family. But the fact that we're even here and could see his father's notes, it just seems so unbelievable.
Yeah, but what about... What the hell? No switchable colors. Well, then, is this what I use this for? No. Oh, I have to put it in here. There we go. Okay. So it looks like this is kind of the same thing as that ball that we did that time. We had to get them through. Except now you can change the colors. Okay. Now what the fuck is going on in here? Oh, I can't climb. Okay, I can climb the ladder. Oh, there's a ladder on the other side, you twat. What the fuck? Wait, I see a chest back there. It needs yellow, though. That's green. I'm assuming it won't let me change the color, will it? No. So I'm gonna have to move it around to unknown chambers, but let me read first. Actually, you know what? No, let me not read first. Let me read first. Oh my god, can we not do this fucking book worth of text right now? Thank you.
Looks like a letter Kazuha wrote while he was traveling.
Oh, what a sad letter. Lord Kazuha.
I need to find a way to unlock the other color. Okay, I can see yellow in there. That's what we need to unlock.
It's my lucky day!
Right here. Emerge. Right here.
Thought we had enough of you guys.
Animal test 6308. Stand clear. Absorption test.
Really now.
Right now. Right here. Emerge.
Shake it and stir.
Yeah. Do whatever you do, you don't scare me.
Think you can bully me? Stand clear.
Oh, piss.
Right here. Emerge.
Shake it and stir. Animal test 6308.
You win.
More?
It's my lucky day!
Right here. Emerge.
You're gonna die in like 2 seconds because it's just the little guys.
Hold the line! Stand clear!
Come on, second time, let's go, boom. Alright, well, we got our yellow, our Lelio.
Exactly what I wanted.
Collection room. Now let me make sure. Yeah, see, it's not aimed up enough. So if we rotate you, then we rotate you. Alright, that should lead there. I don't know. I guess that one's just a red herring. I thought it was gonna miss for a second. Okay. And I guess we go in the other room. Investigate the surroundings and find a way to open the door. When you find a whatever the fuck, you can pick it up and carry them with you. Okay, you put them in shrines. Oh, if there's one over there. Oh, dude, what the hell? You could easily put a chest in here and I would never find it just because of how freaking weird this place looks. Okay, we're like in the attic. And everything's all wood and brown, which is the same as a chest, which is made of wood and brown. It's the outside world. What the hell is this place? I hear zapping. What the fuck? Ow! And then my penis! What the hell? Yeah, no freaking wonder, dude. You see, now they've got this fucking... I've got where I take damage in the game, I end up getting zapped in real life, but in a very uncomfortable location. I guess all of this is part of the same story mission. What do we got? What's it event telling me here? Gameplay tutorial. Oh, okay. Just tell me about those. Door of Resurrection activated. Holy jeez, dude. hold on. Let me see what's in here first.
The flesh resides in society, while the heart yearns for the natural world. Such has been the way of the Kaidaharas for many generations. Kazuha, the future of this clan will one day be in your hands. When that time comes, remember to always stay true to yourself.
Right.
I heard an old man say something about the Kaidaharas.
Sounds like it might be Kazuha's grandfather.
Hold on, let me just make sure that if it doesn't let me switch again, I guess I want you to do the story bit first. Nope, okay. Aha, that's how we get our yellow again. Another dojo fight.
Rest and rebuild!
Right here, right now, emerge.
Think you can bully me? Absorption test. Animal test 6308. Right here, right now.
Bested. Train harder.
Battle formation. We're fighting soldiers now.
Hold the line.
We're not fighting little shitheads.
Stand clear. Animal test 6308. Think you can bully me?
I won't forget this.
No, you won't. Or yeah, you will. Or well. I don't know. Couldn't think of anything witty, I guess. Oops, I went down too far. What the hell? How do you... what? Okay. Oh, no. Well. Alright, it looks like they go... oh, fuck this. What the fuck? It would help if they had that, the sensitivity moving a little bit right now. That... what the hell is that color? That's not the color. I don't have yellow. Or... I mean, that's not yellow. It's like orange. What the hell, game? Come on. Be reasonable. Open this chest. Alright then, I don't know what's going on in here. Let's go Barack Obama quick. Oh wait, sorry. I said something about my penis in this episode and now I just said Barack Obama. I got a comment on one of my earlier videos that was bitching about that. They said, for every time I do that, they'll leave a dislike on the video, which begs to ask the question, why the fuck are you watching then? How are you supposed to... okay, it looks like these just... they don't need to be rotated. It looks like they are going their own way. Then it comes down. Okay, this one maybe needs to be rotated. Yeah, to that. And down, down. Okay, and this is yellow. Okay, and the yellow leads to the red. All right. Man, this is a place I would not want to live in. That's for sure. It's very weird. It's very upside down. It's very sideways. I'm going to assume that has nothing to do with any of the illusionary stuff. There's another note down here. Old yellowed notes. This sounds familiar. guess it's just a little bit of extra reed juice for us. Now this thing better stay with me all the way back up. Okay, now back to the hall. Okay, this is where it's weird. So that goes there, to there, then to there. Which is... Okay, now it needs to go up. Right? And then that... Oh, God. Stop fucking moving around for like 1 second. Okay. And that goes up, and then that goes that way. We need a Fallout game that takes place in Japan. We need an any game that does. Okay, this comes here. Okay, I think that's lined up. I don't know why I'm doing this. This is all for extra shit. But this is a place I don't think we can just come back to, so... Back to the courtyard, I guess.
Listen carefully, Kazuha. A Kaidahara blade is not forged for the purpose of harming people.
That's what a sword is.
You have more than
father,
one.
What are you carving?
It's a rock garden. I'm modeling it after the scenery I saw on my travels abroad. It'll go in my bonsai later. Work has been so busy these years, I've barely had a moment to spend with my grandson. I hope he doesn't take after me. When he's older, he should get out there and see more of the world.
I believe the other voice belongs to Lord Kazuha's father.
Oh, I see.
All the way down there.
We have ventured into Lord Kazuha's memory.
Ah, there he is.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, there you are. Look at you.
Huh? Where did you all go?
This place is a maze. We all got trapped inside except for you.
I've been stuck in this room the whole time and can't seem to find a way out. I have to say, this place looks a lot like my childhood bedroom.
If this is your home... Why would you be trapped here? Is the maze trying to keep you out?
You tell Kazuha about everything that just happened.
We read personal notes about your father.
It appears that this whole maze is modeled after my family home. And all the conversations you heard in there are in fact words once spoken by my father and grandfather. You said that the maze is trying to keep me out. Indeed. I'm the only one unable to explore this place.
I think these unusual structures are some kind of mirage. According to what Kazuha said,
you called for the mirage.
Seems to be constructed based on Kazuha's memory.
But why should Lord Kazuha be the only one excluded?
Maybe that comes from me too. To me, What is past is gone. Everything in the world is guided by its own rules, and as for people, we can never relive the past. I think that this belief is the reason why the Mirage was keeping me out.
Oh, I can get behind that. It's a very sensible way of looking at things.
All our thoughts have consequences. I don't consider it strange, and I don't think it's anything you should be worried about. We got in here by touching the bonsai, didn't we? So perhaps, if we touch it again...
You could have just done that right away.
Hey, look! That whole mountain's changed completely!
Wait. Everyone, I might have an explanation. The changes in the Mirage could be related to the bonsai. My father once mentioned that this pot was originally part of a collection belonging to my great-grandfather. He adored his bonsai and always took great care of them. When our family fell upon hard times, my grandfather traveled far and wide looking for a way to save the clan. However, during that time, my great-grandfather became gravely ill.
And died.
He knew my grandfather had no interest in bonsai. So before his death, he gave most of his carefully crafted bonsai away. This is the only one he retained.
Died the letter with that secret in it, right?
Yes. And to give his son something to remember him by. My grandfather returned quickly as he could, but my great-grandfather had already passed away. They never got the chance to say goodbye to each other before the end. After that, my grandfather would spend long periods of time standing in front of this bonsai, lost in thought. Eventually, he started to make his own bonsai. Unlike his father, he preferred arranging rock gardens instead of plants. Perhaps influenced by my father also took a liking to crafting bonsai. Back then, our courtyard was filled with all kinds of them. And this flower pot was passed down to me as a family treasure. It's certainly no coincidence that it appeared here and became the entrance to the Mirage. It's almost as if... it's giving me a chance to make up for past regrets. There was once a time when the Kaidaharas were an illustrious clan in Inazuma. After the Raiden Gokaden incident, our clan's fortunes took a turn for the worse. By the time of my generation, our downfall was complete. Later, I fled Inazuma as I didn't want to be arrested. With no one left in the Kaidahara clan, the authorities confiscated everything in our home, including this bonsai. Like my ancestors before me, I think I'd like to try it out for myself. Recreate a favorite scene from my travels and place it into this pot.
Oh.
Since the contents of this bonsai affect the Mirage, I'd at least like to try my hand at making something. But what style? Should I use plants for the bonsai like my great-grandfather? Or rocks, like my father and grandfather. Perhaps a rock garden would suit me better.
So do you need any supplies to make this bonsai?
Rocks.
I think I'll need a set of tools and some rocks that can be carved and made into decorations.
Got it. We'll help you look.
We might just get lucky. If the pot's here, then surely other stuff related to crafting bonsai can't be far away.
I concur. Lord Kazuha, take heart in your search, for my retinue and I shall help you retrieve your missing treasures.
Thank you, everyone.
Leisurely rocks left. Oh, so that's what those rock things are. They're not what I thought they were for. Okay, now I'm just confused. So place. How much can this place be changed? Oh, there's a sealy cord here and everything, dude. There's like 10 of them. What the Frick. Well, first of all, let me check out this Wave Rider thing over here, because if this is the first challenge, we might as well do it. I don't like the color change. Now everything's gotten foggy again. Tells me which direction it's going. During the Surf Piercer challenge, you must navigate the Wave Rider and follow the objective markers to pass through Golden Track banners en route to final destination. During the Surf Piercer challenge, your Wave Rider will gather a certain amount of Piercer's drive. Once this charging process is complete, you can activate a powerful Surf Piercer Surge. This ability can have a maximum of 3 stacks. Use a special Coalesce, I guess, ability during the challenge to gather all available piercers drive within a certain AoE. Alright, I don't know, I guess we can try it. Watch out now. How do you... Oh god, it's E is the button to press, okay? It's in a large AoE, but I don't know what that means. Okay, like that. Alright, okay, and it... Okay, I see. Alright, and the clicking is what you use it on. Alright. They didn't tell me any of the button binds. What the hell? Destroy 4 objects. Okay, well that would require me to slam into something. What the hell, dude? Oh, I got 4 objects. So I can go through these. Okay. Right, okay, I'm getting the hang of it now. I just needed to know the key binds. And I wasn't sure if the AoE thing would recharge like that, but it recharges really fast. I'm just going through. Oh, right, we can't destroy these. Dude, I'm stuck on it. I'm gonna get hit by the poop ball again. Okay, everything's gotten very scary color all of a sudden. Challenge completed. Oh, we got all 3 of the challenges done too. Is it not gonna take me back? It's kinda dumb. There's a fast travel point here apparently. Surf Piercer 5, I guess that's what we just did. Let me see. Event details, Surf Piercer, 5. Yeah, okay, so we only got to do the first challenge again. So nice. Be good for some extra Primo gems. Prio gems. Okay, now I guess we're gonna travel over there to the island, our first actual piece of island exploration. Oh shit, is it gonna take us? Right, it'll just take us right there. Why the hell not? It's a conch up here. I'm about to hit level 55. Hello, everyone.
Right here.
Hello, every nyan. How are you? Fine, thank you. They're all dead. Okay.
Chests appearing out of thin air?
Oh, it had a rock.
This needs research.
So that was actually our objective. That wasn't even a side objective. Alright, I'm gonna try to think... We're gonna actually try to explore these islands while we're here. Because I don't know how these islands are gonna transform if we start putting different rocks in and different combinations, which is gonna be really weird. Alright, there's our conch. What? Boy, they give you a lot of time to read it, that's for sure. Can I not pick the conch up? Or, oh, did I? I guess you don't pick it up, you just interact with it. Yeah, it says 1 of 20 now. Well, that sucks, because now I'm not going to know. Or, no, I guess it's not going to show up on the map anymore. Okay. Oh, okay, they do let you read them in here. Alright. Well, let's move on. Fuck, I almost fell. Here. Alright, I don't know what that did. I really do not know. Is there another one in here that I have to interact with? No, no, no. Oh, piss. I wasn't trying to attack
right
you guys.
Now. Emerge, right here.
Fine.
Test.
Well, I don't know what this thing here does. What do you, but what? What does it do? Oh, I see one of the CLEs down there. I'm probably going to miss a lot of stuff. I'm not going to be as thorough as I usually am with exploration, just because of the time that we have left. I'm just going to kind of do the best I can here. Just, do I need to follow it all the way over here, or is it gonna do it itself? I can still see it down there, just barely. One of like five different CLEs. Or I guess three maybe. Oh, a common chest. Okay, so it actually still gives a chest.
I stumbled upon lab supplies as often.
I'm not interacting with that just yet, because I don't want to fuck my ass here. Okay, there's still some stuff around the edges of the actual tower-esque. You can see wood down there. I don't know what the hell that platform thing does that you stand on, the pressure plate. No steppy on the pressure paddy. There's nothing even up here. What the fuck? Fine, fuck you then. Okay, well then let's explore. This place doesn't look too hard to explore. Alright, we got some bullshits
right
here.
Now, right here, emerge. Nothing lasts forever.
Oh. Animo test 63.
Doesn't make
hold
sense.
The line. Right
I can't here, do right that now, against these emerge. Guys. We're gonna have to use Fox Lady here to do our work for us. Really? What the hell? Ow, ow, oh shit. Dude, fine. Break it. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna go. I need to get new characters out.
More companions.
Yeah, that's Genshin in a nutshell right there. I have no idea what the next banner is going to be. Literally no idea. I know it's going to have something to do with the new region, I'm sure, but other than that, no fucking clue. Absolutely fuck all. Tit spank. I think I'm going to keep Yoimiya in my lineup just for a moment. We're going to leave Diona out. Just so that in case, oh shit, well, fuck. Now we got ores.
Oh,
okay.
Are you going to hold a festival?
No. What are you gonna do now?
Right now?
What are you gonna do now, huh?
Stand clear.
Nothing. You're going to die, that's what you're going to do. Yeah, see, there's a fire torch thing over there, so I'll leave Yoimiya in for right now just to help with our environmental stuff. What do we have here? Fuck your butt! Okay. Okay, there's apparently quite a few of these torches. Let's say two more, maybe? Don't see shit right now. Oh, there's a conch over there. Something glowing. Oh, this isn't echoing.
Where did he leave the insignia? I can't just keep searching. It's getting us nowhere. I need to get to the next island. I can't leave Yakov on his own.
So there's a lot of Russian stuff going on. Secret mission log. Of course, it's Russians and it has to be secret.
Emerge, right now.
Allow me.
Ha!
Wow, okay, you just touch a rock and iron chunks come flying out. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. That's from the image thing we saw there. The guy that was throwing away his thing. And it landed all the way down here. And we found it. It's kind of neat. I wonder if that has any use. Secret mission log. That counted yet, 220. So I don't think it'll be too hard to at least get her outfit, which is nice because I think it looks cool. Okay, well I don't know about the rest of these torches though. I literally only see two. I don't see any others so far. Oh. That's not what that thing up there is for, is it? That statue thing? Or that pressure plate? I guess we'll go back up and check. Once I'm done down here. Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding.
Emerge. Fire hazard!
Yeah, Yomiya is still very powerful for how low she is as far as my gear is concerned and stuff. Which I know a lot of people told me. I still remember the comments that were like, look how much damage you're doing with her now and you haven't even built her yet. So, that might be something I might look to doing in the future. I still have plans for what I think my next party's gonna be, but that's still way off.
As the one who holds the highest honor among all of us, can't you take this mission a bit more seriously? Honor, Yakov. You need to realize that honor is more important than anything else.
Chetka, I am sorry for getting everyone involved in this, but I couldn't care less about the kind of honor you keep talking about.
Ow, my ass. Okay. Secret mission. Secret treasure. This didn't take too long to explore this island and do the mission thing. Wait, I see stuff up there. Oh, shit, I literally forgot right how to here. Play the game for Emerge. A second. That's fine. You should use your cues more. Don't want this bothering me. So I'm going to make sure I look at it. Okay. Alright, we've got another challenge here. Let me check what's up here first. It's looking like a whole lot of nothing. Oh, wait. We've got some white iron ore up here.
As you wish.
One white iron ore chunk. God, this has a whole different vibe than when we played in the Golden Archipelago last year. It was right in the middle of work. And I think it was in summer, right? So it was right after my, like, rebel stage, I guess. I remember not being super happy back then either. I think it was in and around that time where I started having issues.
Come on, right now. Animal test 6308.
Oh, you guys want some too, huh? Oh wait, I gotta swim for that. Damn, it does feel good to play Genshin, though. I always say that every time, but it's true. Every time I do sit down, no matter how long I've been away from the game, it always feels good to just run around, explore, collect things.
Yeah, right here, right now.
And see that I still have a million things left to do. Ow, I didn't even see that tornado there. We still got these things. I'm gonna check these guys out first, because I think this is right where we started on the other side. And this video should end around about an hour long.
Right here.
I'm gonna
right
get you
now,
down for
right
support.
Here.
And then we get rid of one or two. So we got rid of two. Got rid of all three. Okay. Stick you out here. Get some heals in. All right. Well, let's go check the challenge out. And then I think we've done everything here except that chest. But I'm starting to wonder that if it's that pressure pad that's up top that we need to use. Except the pressure pad, I don't know how to keep it activated. Because that pressure pad has to be used for something. It's not just there. I highly doubt that there's anything in the game that's just there to be there. Ah, the collect the balls challenge stuff. Oh, there's purple balls. Wait, how do you get the purple balls? What the hell? Wait, how are you supposed to do this in time? What? Oh, I almost did it in time. I almost did it, but I was missing one ball. What was the ball that I missed? Alright, let's switch to Miss Dami Mommy over here for that. Okay. I don't know what if there's a difference between the purple balls or not, but my ass itches. Okay. Let's try this again. Yeah. Okay, I don't have to jump there. I missed one of the balls. I missed one. All right, there's the other ball. Boy, you gotta be like second, pinpoint second, perfect there. I might need to eat a stamina food for this. Yeah, okay, so it's when you go to jump off for the purple balls, you go left first, then right. I went right on accident there. Okay, let me stand as close to this thing as I can. And start running. One, two, and then get stuck on the wood. Grab. Up. Grab. Down. We did it. Okay. Awesome. That one is kind of tough.
Show me what's inside.
Okay, now let me check this up here quick. Now, the only other thing I can think of is that we need to change this island by touching the bonsai down there. And then that will make this, but there's still a chest down there. Let me look really closely at that chest. No, it didn't do shit. Unless the island opens up more, I don't know. I guess we'll find out, but I will be right back.